just done most of the run up to the Horses Hill. I'm going to, I thought I'd do, try and do some of my arm stuff on a different park's apparatus. So let's get started with some dips. That was really badly filmed. I'm back in my usual park. I was hoping to do some redemption stuff, but there's a load of people on the other one. I am knackered from the run. So, yeah. I don't think I did very well on that one today, but I can feel some difference in my chest and my biceps. I'm not saying I'm big and swole, but I can feel there's something happening with my biceps and my chest, and perhaps in my back and around the shoulder blades area. So yes, that's today. It was interesting doing it at a different park. The bars were a bit thinner there, which I'm going to blame that for making it more difficult. So yeah, that's it.